Switzerland at a cost of $5.5 million. In 2001, the computerized operating system was replaced and modernized at a cost of $1.3 million. The tram you're riding on now was built in Switzerland by CWA Construction and was installed in May of 2007 at a cost of $1 million.
Thank you. apron cabin that is called the Delta House. Wow. If you look at the roof line of it, those are made from Delta Airline wings.
How cool.
Now, this next cabin is a lot easier. If y'all look straight up over on the right, you will see the huge beige house with the green roof. That is the Doll House. That is an exact replica of the 1970 Barbie Dream House.
Wow.
Believe it or not, about 2 years ago it was pink, but they also covered the hinges on the sides so you ladies can't open it up if you're ready for a drink.
Yeah.
This little three-story chalet down near the bottom of it, that's Ken's after their course. Yeah, poor old Ken got Barbie she shit. Alright, we are coming up to Tower 5. This is my tallest tower at 2,800 feet above sea level, 1,500 feet above Gatlinburg. I do advise everyone to hold on, so we're going to swing a whole lot. Starts at the top of the hour, 20 after, 20 till.
Middle there's not an inch.